Hi, I'm Sharon Shaji. I'm a systems application engineer at SICK, and I work in their industrial robotics team. The demo we have here is showcasing our 3D localization system called PLB, where we're trying to show how our camera and our software work in picking parts that are different shapes, different sizes, different textures, right? The application we're showing here is an order commissioning application. We have four bins of different parts, like I said, different SKUs out there, but a single camera and single software is localizing and picking up those parts, right? We mainly want to highlight our new deep learning based algorithm, which is D-locate, right? We're trying to introduce AI to solve some of the challenges we see out there. And with deep learning, we are able to solve those kind of challenges. So the fidget spinner, some of these parts here are using our deep learning based algorithm D-locate. In this demo, you'll also see the yellow devices. Yellow means safety for us. The two cameras up top are 3D safety cameras that create a 3D zone, a safe zone, more like a virtual wall on either sides. And then we have our scanner that creates a 2D plane in the front, kind of creating like a safe virtual wall around the platform. We're using RoboDK for mainly collision avoidance. The reason we're using that is, like you can see, the platform is extremely tight. We have these four bins, we have these monitors, we have this wall, we also have the safety wall, so it makes it really difficult for the robot to really get and maneuver to different parts without doing collision avoidance. So that's where RoboDK really helps. It helps that RoboDK has their robot library where they can choose the robots from, making it very easy to set up the drivers and communication with the robot. And fairly easy to set up the collision avoidance for the entire application.